A man accused of driving drunk and causing an accident that killed two Castleview High School students is now formally charged. Among the charges Ricky Avalos-Trujillo faces are two counts of vehicular homicide and DUI. Audrey Todd and Colton Bellamy, both 17 years old, died in that crash.